Hey guys, I had this huge video planned for today which I've been working on for about 5 hours, but I decided to not publish it and make this video as a protest for all the DDoSing going on, whether it's in World of Warcraft, League of Legends, D3, StarCraft 2, or any other game that's playable online. Most of the people don't realize that this can potentially kill any kind of online entertainment game-wise. Why do I say that? Basically, all the streamers from Twitch.tv, Owned.tv, and other streaming sites get pretty much DDoSed on a regular basis. This happened to, for example, SK Ocelot from League of Legends, Athene, and pretty much every single top WoW player, including myself. This is honestly killing the community. Now you will say, don't have people to Skype and GG. Well, no. People can get your IP through live streaming and through a lot of different ways. Let's take a stand against DDoSing, guys. It honestly needs to stop.
Alright guys, I'm going to prove to you that this Athene stream is fake. We're going to do some magic here and make him DC from the BNet server. And if he was legitimately streaming this live,
oh, fuck,
he would not be able to continue playing 100%.